The mother is crashing, I'll call my team. I go to the door, review my instructions, first wet is removing my gloves. Next is remove my gown. Lean over, undo the string. I have a term baby here. Mom is COVID positive, suspected uterine rupture, so they're converting to a GA. Airborne precautions.
All right, okay. I'll stand outside the room and wait until if you need help. So I'll help you guys, Don.
Okay.
So perform your hand hygiene is the first step. Put on your gown is the next step. And if you need anything specific, just knock on the door and I can be in.
Happy giving that.
Okay.
minutes you're going to hurt.
So the baby's in 100% oxygen, and his stats now, how much?
Below 50.
Below 50? Okay, I'm just going to test this one a little bit. I'm gonna put the UVC. I know it's not sterile, but we'll deal with that after that. And can I have 0.3 ml of epinephrine?
Here's 0.3
ml of the IV1. Did you check the?
Yeah.
Did you check there? Thank you. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna listen. Can you keep? Okay, heart rate is much better. Okay, it's 110. Okay, that's very good. Okay, so we'll stop the CPR, the cardiac compression, but keep doing the PPB. The blood pressure is 50 over 34. Okay, so he's holding. He has a high dose, so it's probably just vasoconstricted. So just keep this and we will need urgent blood transfusion.
Safely doffing PPE is hard, so you should have a buddy or read line by line from a visual aid. To remove your gloves, the dominant hand should grab the inner wrist of the non-dominant hand, pull the glove off, turning the glove inside out. Then, using the inside part of the removed glove, grab the glove of the dominant hand, pull the glove off in a forward motion, turning the glove inside out. 15 seconds of hand hygiene is then performed. When removing the gown, we unfasten the bottom tie, then the top tie. The gown is peeled away from the neck and shoulders using the top ties. Then we turn the contaminated outside towards the inside, fold or roll it into a bundle, and dispose of it. 15 seconds of hand hygiene is then performed. For the face shield, reach up behind your head, use both hands, grab under the elastic headband, lean forward with chin facing forward, pull the elastic band over the entire head, lift away from your face, and dispose. 15 seconds of hand hygiene is then performed. The same is then done for the bouffant cap. After performing 15 seconds of hand hygiene, the team can leave the operating room and doff their N95 mask in the hallway.